لقد كان لكم في رسول الله أسوة حسنة لمن كان يرجو الله واليوم الآخر وذكر الله كثيرا.
محافظتهم على الصلاة. This is the second sifa of the Ibad al-Rahman. That is that they guard the prayer. لا سيما قيام الليل. Especially the Qiyam al-Layl. Yani, especially Qiyam al-Layl, because this is what? Yani, this is what Allah mentioned as a sifa from the Ibad al-Rahman. Yani, from amongst their sifat is, yani, the guarding, the protecting, the preserving, the consistency in Qiyam al-Layl. But before that, and more important than that, is the guarding of the obligatory prayers. Is the guarding of the obligatory prayers. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَالَّذِينَ يَبِيتُونَ لِرَبِّهِمْ سُجَّدًا وَقِيَامًا. And those, yani the Ibad al-Rahman, are those from amongst their characteristics, is that they spend their nights, yani in prayer, to their Rabb. Sujjadan, in prostration, wa qiyaman, and standing. Standing and prostrating in prayers. Shaykh Abdul Rahman al-Sa'di, in his tafsir of this ayah, says that they perform the night prayer a lot, kathir. Yukthirun masa. They don't just do it once in a while, once a year, only in Ramadan, once a month, once a week. يُكْثِرُونَ مِنْ صَلَاةِ اللَّيْلِ. They do it a lot. مُخْلِصِينَ فِيهَا لِرَبِّهِمْ. And they have ikhlas for their Rabb in this night prayer. They perform it with sincerity. مُتَذَلِّلِينَ لَهُ. Humbling themselves to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. From that which has been narrated concerning the excellence of standing in the night. قِيَامُ اللَّيْلِ is the saying of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. أَفْضَلُ الصَّلَاةِ بعد الفريضة صلاة الليل. أفضل الصلاة. The best of the prayers بعد الفريضة, after the obligatory prayers, is صلاة الليل. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentions it specifically in this ayat. أنها من صفات عباد الرحمن. That this is from the characteristics, the qualities that are known, that the عباد الرحمن are known for. They are known for this. So this is something that yani we should be known for. Not known amongst the people, but known in front of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah knows that we emphasize this. This is important to the Ibad al-Rahman. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala descends in the last third of the night. Every single night, at the time when the last third of the night remains, and he says, who will supplicate to me? Then I will definitely answer him. Who will ask me for something so that I will give it to him? Who will ask for forgiveness from me so that I will forgive him? So where are we from this? And it is incumbent upon us to strive and struggle to make this as an objective of great importance, that we have some portion, حَظٌ مِنْ صَلَاةِ اللَّيْلِ, some portion of this night prayer, however little it might be. وَلَوْ بِرَكَعَاتْ قَلِيلًا. Even if it's just a few rak'ah, even if a person prays 3 rak'ah or 5 rak'ah or whatever they are able to do, even if they pray short prayers, and they don't recite long, even if they don't bow long and prostrate long, some portion of this virtue of yani standing and bowing and prostrating before the Rabbil Alameen at a time when he descends to the Sama' Dunya to ask, yani to look, to search, to wait for who will supplicate to him, who will ask of him, who will seek forgiveness from him. This is indeed يعني أفضل عظيم. And every one of us are in need يعني to get up in the night. وَهُوَ قُرْبَةٌ إِلَىٰ رَبِّكُمْ. It is a means of nearness to your Rabb. You want to get near to Allah? Get up in the night. مَكْفَرَةٌ لِلسَّيِّئَاتِ. يعني a means of expiation of sins. You want to expiate your sins? Get up in the night. وَمَنْحَاتٌ لِلْإِثْمِ. And it is a means of preventing one from committing sin. How much are we in need of such nearness to our Rabb, expiation of our sins, and that which will prevent us from committing sin in the first place. The means to that is what? One of the great means to that is Qiyam al-Layl, standing in the night. Yani, if this is the hal, yani, the condition, the state of the Ibad al-Rahman, the Mu'mineen, the Awliya of Allah, if this is their state with Salatul Layl, which Allah didn't make obligatory upon them, فَكَيْفَ شَعْنُهُمْ مَا الصَّلَوَاتِ الْخَمْسَ الْمَكْتُوبَةِ يعني المفروضة. then what then is their state? What is their condition? Yani, what is their relationship with the five obligatory prayers?